What I like when you're watching football on the television is if it goes to a close-up of a footballer, he's just kicked the ball out, missed a goal, he's gone for a free kick or whatever. If you stay on any footballer for more than 10 seconds, they will either swear or gob.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, that's a fact.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I've never needed to gob that much. It's I don't care how knackered I am, I'm never gobbing like that.
It's weird, though. The other week, I just sat in the garden, slavering. Just to see if it would ever run out. And it's amazing. I don't know where it all comes from.
What is the strangest...
That's extraordinary.
That's amazing.
Just to see if it would run out.
So now he's got to the point in his life where, as a hobby or a pastime, or just to count down the minutes before he dies,
yeah,
he sat in the garden...
creating sputum.
...slavering to see if he'd ever run out. I mean, that's amazing.
But where's it all come from?
Well, you create it, don't you?
But from what? I'm always getting done for not drinking enough water.
Salivary glands.
But it's amazing. Honestly, I just sat like that with my head forward and just let it drip.
Fuck wow. me!
So Suzanne comes into the garden, and all she sees is her boyfriend sat like something from one foot of the cuckoo's nest.
Yeah, like someone
dribbling.
Had been battered around the head with a cricket bat.
No, she was
did
bleeding.
Did you answer
she
back to a dictator?
Yeah.
What did he do?
Battered me.
But you got a trenchant up your ass as well.
Yeah, that makes me slaver.
No, just sat there.
What a fucking
mom. That's extraordinary.
What a div you are.
And I just had my head there and it continuously... I think I got bored of it before it stopped.
Oh, God! I have never heard anything like this! Oh, God! It's unbelievable! He just sat there with his head down, slavering, letting it just...
That's extraordinary.
You weren't even sort of like, gobbing. You were just
letting it sort of drop.
So you've
got nothing else going on in your life that you've got time to do this.
So your brain... wasn't even engaged.
How long were you there for?
I tell you what, no joking, probably a good 15 minutes.
15 wow. minutes of sitting with his head forward,
amazing.
Letting him salivate onto the grass.
But do you reckon you could do that amount?
I would
well,
never,
we never
do
try.
It. Never,
never
do
try.
It. I'm never
try.
I'm never going to have that amount of time.
I tell you now, you will never see either of us sat there for no reason in the garden with our head forward and our mouth open, seeing how long we can create saliva.
Unless I've just come out of a coma.
Yeah! Yeah, or a gas attack.
Yeah.
No, I have a lot of, I'm sort of goes unlimited.
That's a great new dance duo!
It is.
Please welcome to the stage, it's Goz Unlimited. Amazing.